Harish from Challenger International School studying in grade 9. Today, we all are going to discuss about the continental drift theory. In early 20th century, a German meteorologist and the geophysicist Alfred Wegener has described about the continental drift theory to discuss us about the continents and the oceans at the present times of the globe. He postulated that a massive supercontinent Pangaea has been existed before 220 million years ago. It was divided into two forms, Laurasia or Angara land and the Gondwana land. These two blocks are divided by the Tethys Sea. Pangaea was derived from the Greek word which means the whole land. Scientists have done the careful study for millions of years ago and found that these continents and oceans are situated on the tectonic plates. There were several minor ones and seven major ones. The major ones are Indo-Australian, South American, North American, Australian, Eurasian, African and the Atlantic plates. The minor ones are the plates of Nazca and the Arabian plates. These tectonic plates pushed, moved, collided with each other and reached the present places of the globe, which we can't feel the movement. This is the continental drift theory. As a result, we can define the continental drift theory as the movement of the tectonic plates which led the continents to reach the present places of the globe. This was discovered by Alfred Wegener.